Hey everyone, so today I'm doing a fun girly video about bows. Before I found out I was having a girl, I've always said that I will not be one of those moms that puts a bunch of bows on their daughter's hair. Well, I found out I was having a girl and I have gone a little bow crazy. So I probably will be one of those moms that puts bows in their daughter's hair. And honestly, part of the reason for me is that I can't do hair, like, at all. Like, I can't even do my own hair. Like, this is the best I get, or it's going in a braid. So I figure bows are easy. I'll put it in her hair, and it'll look like I did her hair. But I really didn't. So today, I wanted to show you the bows that I found on this website called babybling.com. This is not a sponsored video at all. This is just, I found them. I don't even remember how. I think it was on like Facebook or something. And I wanted to show you the bows that I got. So some of them I got on sale. Some I got on clearance that they were doing. And the shipping didn't take long at all. I'll show you the bows and then I'll take one out to show you how they look outside. But so there's that one with like the floral. And then just a plain pink. A little plaid pink, a coral, I don't even know how to say it, like a purpley pink, I don't know how to say the right word for it, and then a gray, just some simple colors. Ooh, they're so soft. Oh wow, it's really, really soft. Excuse me as I open this because I didn't think ahead. Right. Oh, it's really, 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 I want to wear it. It's really soft. So it's like this really soft, like, I don't know if I'd say like nylon-y material, but it's stretchy. So I think it'll fit for a while. But this one has the little edging on it. And yeah, so these are super, super cute. So I'm definitely going to be ordering from this company again because the prices were not crazy. They're really, really, really cute. Oh, I keep getting it out of the focus. But yeah, so that is my little fun video about bows so far. I think she's going to have quite the bow stash. So if you know of any great places to get some bows, link it below. I've actually found a couple subscription boxes for bows that I've signed up for a couple just to try like 1 month and see the quality and whatnot, so I'll do videos for that. But yeah, so keep an eye out for those videos and other videos I'm going to be doing. If you're not already subscribed, subscribe below. I also have my other social media accounts linked below, so keep an eye out. Bye guys.